Interstate protesters have joined hundreds of locals on the steps of Parliament in a noisy rally against the live export trade. They claim the conditions for livestock being shipped out of Adelaide are some of the worst in the country.
No ban, no vote!
No ban, no vote!
If we keep the pressure on and we have rallies like this, this was just outstanding, there'll be enough pressure, I think, ultimately to end it.
The rally follows revelations this week that Australian cattle are being slaughtered with sledgehammers in Vietnamese abattoirs.